before we get on to chatting about you, probably the children's party thing, because that just came out of nowhere, and you did used to do children's parties.
Yeah,
I did. This is when you were a struggling actor, I guess, or beginning to act professionally.
Yeah, I did. I used to do them on a weekend, Saturday and Sunday, and often, you know, a student, you go out on a Friday and Saturday. So I apologise to all those parents out there, because I did. There was one occasion when I had had a bit of a night out and hadn't had about 2 hours sleep, and the company gave me the number of my assistant and the number of the parents who I was doing the party for, and I rang the assistant. I said, "Listen, mate, I'm not sure if I can face this. I've just had a horrible night out, and my eyes were red. And, you know, the idea of facing 50 little shits and stuff." Yeah. Went on for about a minute and a half, and then the end of this phone call, the guy goes, "Sorry, mate, who do you think you're talking to?" And I'm like, "Chris, my assistant." He goes, "No, I'm Mark. I'm the dad."
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's pretty bad.
Did you turn up and do that party?
I gave him the best party ever, and he tipped me 20 quid at the end.
Wow.
I said, "You wouldn't expect anything less."
Yeah. That's fantastic.
Yeah. And the developer did that old chestnut of like, "Oh, you don't want to go upstairs." I was like, "What do you mean don't go upstairs?" "Oh, you don't want to go and see the thing. It's way, way beyond your price range." So the ego kicked in.